What's up guys, welcome back to the another episode of iGeeks blog, and I am your host Dhunis. When the cellular connection starts playing hide and seek on my iPhone, I take the help of field test mode to see the real signal strength on my device. So let's get into the video to know how I do this. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon so you never miss any update from the iGeeks blog. Apple has slightly changed its functionality to check signal strength in iOS 11. Unlike before, it no longer displays cell signal as the number in iPhone status bar. So, if your device is still running on iOS 10 or earlier version, check out my detailed guide mentioned in the description below. Before we jump to see how this trick works, let me tell you that you will be able to check the 4G reception strength to the nearest cell tower only on the iPhone with an Intel wireless chip. Go to Settings, select General, then select About and tap on the model. If your iPhone model matches with one of the mentioned model numbers, go ahead to try field test mode on your device. Now launch phone app on your iPhone and make sure you are on the keypad tab. Now let's enter the number *3001#12345# and hit the call button. It will open the hidden field test mode on your device. Next, tap on LTE and select Serving Cell Mesh. You need to find the RSRPO and check out the corresponding number. It is the numerical measurement of your device cellular signal strength in dBm. It would be shown as negative number and range from 40 to 130. While anything around 80 is considered to be very good and 110 or lower is said to be bad. You may also want to check out the RSRP1, reference signal received power, the closest backup tower and its corresponding number. It would come into the picture if the main tower is out of order, not working. That's all there is to it. If you find this video helpful, then like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I am signing off. Thanks for watching and we'll catch you in the next episode.